Today we are up on Staubern in the St. Gallen canton, and we are hiking to Saxer Lücke. So we just took the cable car up to Staubern from Frumsen, and we're now beginning our hike. It's supposed to be just over an hour out to the Saxer Lücke, and if you want to continue down to a lake and over to Hoher Kasten, you know, lots of ways to hike, but we're just gonna hike out to the view and then turn around and come back. There are no amenities on the trail once you're on the trail, so go to the bathroom, get a drink, all that kind of stuff at the hut. So the beginning is kind of gravelly, you're climbing up a little bit, climbing down a little bit, but pretty soon after you begin, you get in the shade. All right. You finish the switchbacks and stairs, you'll come out behind these guys and be walking a pretty gradual, rolling up and down. You come out to right.
We'll see if we get to the end
ridge. Over there is Hoher Kasten. So you can hike, you used to have to hike all the way from Hoher Kasten over to the Saxer Lücke. But now with the new lift at Staubern, you start just on the other side of these guys right here. And there they are. And seriously, I don't know if it's just the time of year that we're here, but the wildflowers. Oh my goodness, there are so many different species of wildflower and they're absolutely gorgeous. Now we're tucked back behind a little bit, but it's this beautiful, lush, green, wildflowery area. We're coming up and I'm opening up again.
Whether I'm right or whether I'm wrong, whether I find a place in this world or never belong, I've gotta be me. I've gotta be me. What else can I be but what I am? I've gotta be me.
Sleep.
And I won't give up on this dream of